Okay, on this video, I'm going to show you how to fund your trading account with Forex for you, how to deposit money into your trading account. So you need to log in into your account, like your Forex for you account, with your email or password, or you use your phone number or password to log in. So when you log in, this is the dashboard. You go to the dashboard. This is the Forex for you dashboard. You see where we have traders account. And you can see here deposit, so you just tap on this deposit right here. I'm going to do just that. I tap on deposit, it's going to load. I just hope my internet is fast today so we can record this. Okay, and you see financial operations. So on this financial operations here, you make sure you choose the right trading account. For example, if you have multiple accounts, maybe you have mistakenly created more trading accounts, make sure you select the right trading account here. But for this video, I'm going to use this particular trader's account. That is the account I want to fund. This amount, you input the amount, you want to fund here is in USD. So I'm going to input 100 USD here. I'm going to use internet banking, so I choose internet banking. The next thing you need to select Nigeria online banking. So you see some things are changing now, where we had that amount has changed to Naira now. So, and it says minimum deposit for selected payment system to the account is 3,000, maximum is 10 million. So any amount you want to fund, and you just input it here. For example, if you want to fund $100, $100 should be about 65,000. Exchange rate right now is about 650 thereabout. Just to be on the safe side, I'm going to just put 65,000 here. So make sure you confirm the exchange rate before you deposit. All right, so I put 65,000 there. If I go back down, you notice that the red text have disappeared. The red text that was showing around here has disappeared. So I'll select, make sure you tick this checkbox here, tick that box. I confirm that invested funds are my own assets. So that is it. I'm going to add funds, click on add funds. It's loading. So the next page shows up, it shows you are depositing $112. That means exchange rate has reduced. What you need to do next is come down, click on confirm and proceed. So it's going to bring you to this page. The payment processor is Corapay. You see pay with bank transfer, you also say pay with bank. And if you should click on pay with bank, you are going to like select the bank and all that, but I don't recommend this. So you do pay with bank transfer. So tap on pay with bank transfer. It's going to generate an account details for you to send. This account details is just for me. So any money that drops on this account right now is going to reflect automatically on my trading account. So I'm going to copy this. You can just tap here and copy. Tap this small box here, and you copy the account number so you don't make a mistake. So I'm tapping it again. I'll copy. Then make sure you send this money into this account within the next 1 hour. So you can see there's a countdown here. After 59 minutes, it started at 60 minutes. So after 58 minutes right now, this account number will not be valid again for me to fund my account. So let me just rush, go make the transfer. Then we follow up from there. Okay, so I have made the transfer to this account number. That is why when I came back to this page, it said issue detected, the transaction has already been completed. So I don't know, my internet delayed a little bit, that is why it's showing this. If I came back to this page immediately after I did the transfer, it would have shown something like done or transfer successful. I'm very happy it happened this way too. So in case you also experience similar issue because of maybe poor internet, so I will just click on cancel right here, because it's now saying this transaction has already been completed, please try a new transaction. So I'll just tap on cancel. Session ended. Now it's showing here transaction is being processed. Your transaction is currently being processed. Back to dashboard. So I'll click on back to dashboard. So I will have to log in again. Internet really messed me up. So I've logged in my account and the money has reflected. Remember, it was $112 for 65,000. So there it is. So that is how you fund your trading account. So on the next video, I'm going to share with you how you can copy a trade and also how you can withdraw